please leave a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I look really hard in these videos. So let's get into it. So the first reason why I don't like Roblox games is because they're not real. It's really bad because they're lying, and so that's the first reason. And the second reason is because it takes little kids' accounts like me every day. It takes all of them because it has for your password, which is not good. So that's the second reason why I don't like Roblox scams. And the third reason why I don't like Roblox scams is because they pretend that they have Roblox, but really they're just taking your account, and that's really mean. So that's the second reason. And the third reason why I don't like Roblox scams is because they're just taking your account, so please don't do it. Just don't do it, guys. It's really bad. And the fifth reason why I don't like Roblox games is because they look really real. Like it actually looks like it's real, but then when you do it, it says no, because it says invalid password. So then you just think that you didn't do it correctly, and then they will take your account. So that's the video, guys. If you guys liked it, please leave a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And please like and share this video out, and because I work really hard on these videos. And I'll see you guys in the next one.